There we go. There, a little Home Cooking by Horace Silver. Real old tune of his. It was just a fabulous thing. And we got a lot of Home Cooking here. Thank you all for staying for some more Home Cooking with the Sharp Nines ensemble from the John Payne Music Center. We're going to continue with a tune called Manhattan Nocturne. It's composed by Charles McPherson. And we'll feature Erica and Doug and Jug. Doug is getting rid of his detritus. Anyway, Manhattan Nocturne. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Let me introduce the names of the folks in this fine, fine group. The Sharp Nines. We start with Roger Goldstein on keyboard, piano. Mark White on guitar. Carl Hawkinson on bass. Our drummer, Brian McTeague. And starting now at the end of the line, we have Doug Spaulding on tenor. Joe Moynihan on tenor. Our brass section with Joe Artley on trumpet and trombone and tuba and whatever else he plays. On alto, we have Aaron Chow. Alto also, Erica Giovanello. Giovanello. I always mess that up. Sorry. And I'm Duncan Martin. I'm on Barry sax. So those of you who are jazz aficionados who probably remember this tune by Benny Golson. It's called Whisper Not, but the arrangement is by Bob Florence, a great pianist and arranger, and he had a big band for many years. And I found this online and just had to have it. I'm getting lazy about doing my own arrangements, so I purchased this, and it's really wonderful. Whisper Not. Thank you. So y'all can tell that it's not my arrangement. You know, it's really nice to have new people coming into the band like Bob Florence. Anyway, we're going to do another one of Bob Florence's arrangements of an old Randy Weston tune. It's not Western. Randy Weston. It's called Little Niles. Little Niles. This is a six pager. So if you have to leave, that's fine.
Thank you.
Well, I know we were short on time, so that's about a 10-minute thing. We went through it about three. But, yeah, we hung in there. So, anyway, we're going to move on and play a tune you'll know. It's just, it was arranged by Los Jazz Votos, and it's by Richard Rogers, but arranged by a fellow in the Los Jazz Votos band.
Thank you.
we're getting a little thing on the time. I know Riles has things coming up here, but on piano we have Roger Goldstein, Mark White, guitar, one more, Carl Hawkinson, Brian McTeague, Doug Spaulding, Joe Moynihan, trumpet, Joe Artley, Aaron Chow, and Erica Giovignano. I'll get it right one of these days. And I'm Duncan Martin. We're going to do a Eric Alexander tune called, it's only 8 pages long. No, it's called Footsteps, and it's from his album Don't Follow the Crowd.
Thank you.
Thank you all for staying for the extra hour and a half here. We are the Sharp Nines, and we play on Thursday nights at the John Payne Music Center, 9A Station Street. You all heard this before, and I can't do it in one breath like John Payne.